At Aisle7, we help people make healthy decisions. It was founded on the principles of health information and education for consumers, specifically around the natural product set, vitamins, supplements, herbs, and any type of natural product.
We're responsible for delivering content to 7 of the 10 largest grocery chains in the country.
At Aisle7, we've always been about delivering the right information to the right person at the right time through whatever medium they prefer. Now, in today's world, that is a mobile phone, a traditional website, or a freestanding kiosk or in-store media device. Our customers at Aisle7 are large retailers, and they rely on 7x24x365 performance.
It became obvious a few years ago that virtualization was the right thing to do for our business, and we started off with VMware, and we were able to virtualize, but that was pretty much where our capabilities ended with VMware, with the license that we had. When we looked into getting new features from VMware, every feature, I call it nickel and diming, but that would be if, you know, nickels were $5,000 bills and dimes were $10,000 bills. We wanted clustering. We wanted being able to move machines when they were still up. We wanted to be able to move machine storage while the machine was still up. We wanted to not be limited by how many nodes we could use. We wanted to take advantage of our SAN features, like our offloaded data transfer, that it speeds up the transfers of files. And all of that we were blocked out of with VMware, and each feature was going to be very expensive to add. By deploying Windows Server 2012, the Hyper-V functionality is built right in. So it's already an operating system that we know how to use and are familiar with. And now it has all this great functionality built in. One of our challenges is being able to respond quickly to whatever customer demands and innovations we want to deliver into the marketplace. And virtualization is key to be able to deliver on that. Virtualization means that we can spin up new servers in minutes. And it also means that when we don't need them anymore, we can take them down and there's no cost anymore. The simplicity and integration with Windows Server 2012 means that I can respond to what the business needs quickly without having to change gears and change programs and change mindsets and think about things in a different way. Our business is always changing and growing, and we don't know where we'll be in a year or two. But with Windows Server 2012, I know that we've got the ability to grow as we need, leveraging private cloud and public cloud like Azure. I have the confidence that we're going to be able to grow as we need and have the flexibility that we need.